A toast is usually made from the bottom of your heart with the most honest and sincere words. Hi, I'm Hazely Lopez from Hazely Academy of Refinement and Modeling, and I'm here to talk to you about how to make that toast for the bride at rehearsal dinner. Usually the toast is made towards the end of the dinner, and it is started by the host. Also, it is the groom's father that usually starts with the toast. And then after that, the bride's father follows and responds to it. And if any other attendees want to continue the follow-up, they can do so as well. The most important part is to keep it short and straight to the point. You may also use a relevant story to the wedding, and that may be a personal experience, a personal story, the connection that you may have with the couple. Also a joke in a very nice, keeping a tone that it's appropriate for the wedding is a good option to do. Always keep that sentimentality in the actual tone. It's what's going to help you deliver that honest and very sincere toast. I'm Hazely Lopez from Hazely Academy of Refinement and Modeling. Cheers to you. Congratulations. And remember, keep it honest, keep it simple, and enjoy it.